gets underway right as the bell rings. It's Orndorff and Piper in one corner, Hulk and Kamala in the other. And this is like two freight trains about to collide. Orndorff and Kamala.
This may be over. I don't know, fan. What do you think? Outside and over the top.
And there goes Kamala, and now it's Hulk and Roddy Piper with Mr. Wonderful in the ring. And Mr. Wonderful does not look too wonderful right at this moment.
Well, it's Piper and Wonderful, and we'll see what happens. The Hulk's over in our near corner. Kamala's outside the ring, being tended to. He doesn't know what happened yet. Piper working on the arm. Whoa! Of Orndorff.
And listen to this crowd of the spectacle, Dick. Either fake chatting, rowdy.
Well, they've never been very keen, very high on Orndorff. They kind of relented a little bit recently. But after last month's activity here, they're certainly on the side of Piper and Hulk Hogan.
And those two, those strangers to one another. Hulk Hogan and Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff.
Well,
there's surprising teamwork being exhibited by the Hulkster and the Scotchman, Roddy Piper.
Oh! Piper back in control. The Hulkster outside. The tag, and here we go again. It's all one way, fans, as you can see.
Look at the teamwork by Hulk Hogan and Roddy Piper. Two of the very greats in the game.
He made a mistake. He got on the other side of the ring. Kamala grabbed the Hulkster.
Well, a lot of people were wondering if there'd be any animosity between Roddy Piper and Hulk Hogan, but it certainly doesn't appear to be any whatsoever.
Well, he caught him with a necktie, and the payback is on. Double chop. Kamala right now, not even a force. Whoa! The Hulk is doing his thing, man. As only he can. Oh. You talk about teamwork. Kamala back in the ring again against Piper.
Roddy Piper says, hey, pick out two. How are these two? That's one way. Kamala, he can mitigate the weight of Kamala. If he can't see you, he can't do much to you. And look at Piper. He's a great amateur boxer. And now a
drop kick. Down. I don't know what he has to do to put him down.
He doesn't get knocked off his feet very often. But Piper is very close. Going to get a quick tag. As the Hulkster and the Scotsman are in high gear. Great teamwork indeed.
Hogan gave him a size 14 foot. Body slam. Believe that. Can you believe that?
Earlier you wanted to know if he could slam under the Giant. Well, that might be a prelude to it right there. There's one for Kim C. and Mr. Wonderful.
Is he cranked up or is he cranked up? Piper gets the tag. He's in. Oh, karate chop city. Hulk out. Piper in. Uh-oh. Sheer weight. Kamala takes Piper to the other ring in the corner.
And Hulk is having no part of this two-on-one. Now, Orndorff is a tag rope choking. Roddy Piper in the corner as the referee, Joey Morella, busy trying to get Hulk back in his own corner.
Joe Morella, the referee, didn't see or take notice of that tag rope around the throat of Roddy Piper. He's counting on Kamala.
And again, the tag rope wrapped around the neck of Roddy Piper. A mule kick by Kamala, and Orndorff has his say from outside the ring. It looks like a karate chop.
Piper goes down, man, like a pole axe bear.
Piper in serious trouble right now.
Just, there's no tag made outside the ring from inside out. And now Kamala's out, Orndorff in. The referee didn't even see it.
Orndorff going to work with a series of elbows and forearms that get all concentrated on the neck of Roddy Piper. The larynx, the neck already injured, big choke on that tag rope. And Orndorff showing absolutely no mercy.
Going right back that elbow right down on his throat. And the Hulkster can't do a thing but hang on to that piece of rope. Orndorff trying to hold Piper back from the tag.
Hulk straining to make the tag.
Oh, look at this! Look at this!
Roddy Piper carries him over. Now the referee, Joe Morella, had his back and did not see the tag. And that's exactly what I thought, Dick, that he would order Hulk back to the corner. Meanwhile, Kamala and Orndorff continue to work two-on-one on Roddy Piper.
Mayhem on the other side of the ring in that corner. Morella goes dashing over there. He's counting. They got to break it. But Piper can barely stand. Can't get the tag.
Trying everything he can to prevent Piper from making the tag. Now Orndorff comes in to add his 2 cents worth and aids in pulling Piper back.
The tag! No, was it? No.
But he missed.
It looked like he missed by about 6 inches. Oh, Piper is out of it for sure. Trying desperately to get to the Hulkster.
Close, but no cigar. Orndorff again jumped in.
He caught the Hulkster. I don't think the Hulkster's going to stop this time.
The splash by Kamala. And Hulk just throws him right off. But Roddy Piper, the damage that's been done, Dick, is in serious trouble right now.
Well, Kamala very much in control right now over Piper. Takes him into the other turnbuckle. Now the tag made Orndorff in. Kamala out. Or should be out.
Orndorff, a series of shots to the neck chin area. Now he's going for what looks like a nerve hold. Hulk doing everything he can to urge Piper back up.
He's got to hold on to that rope, though, the tag rope.
This could well be a submission hold, the way Orndorff's got it applied, and you know the tremendous upper body strength.
Piper's yelling for Hulk. He says, Hulk! Hulk! He doesn't want his help. He wants to get to him and make the tag. The place, everybody's on their feet.
Piper trying violently to make his way to the corner where he can reach Hulk Hogan for the tag.
Boy, he's a gamer, tell you that, fans. Look at him. Look at him.
Whoa! And again, now the referee was busy. This is the second time they have made the tag, and the referee did not see it. Kamala and Kimchi, the wizard, doing everything they can to keep referee Joey Morella distracted.
And they're doing a number on Piper. Oh!
Now he goes under. Hulking up, the punches of Orndorff having absolutely no effect.
No place to run. No place to run. All right. The Hulkster's on a tear. One side of the ring to the other. He's taking him to
there's no man's land. Now you've got all 4 men in the ring. That's Roddy Piper's regained control, and he's in high gear.
A headbutt by Kamala on the Hulkster. Piper and Orndorff going at it. Now Piper and Kamala. Piper and... Whoa!
Come on, Hulk!
It's Orndorff and Kamala take the measure of Roddy Piper as the Hulk is still dazed. There you see the wizard outside the ring. And Kamala missed. Oh, three! Piper ducks, the damage was done, and the Hulk very quickly covering Orndorff. He still isn't sure what happened.
Got him, man. He got him. The fans are loving it every second of it. Win by a pin, that's all she wrote.
Fitting to say the least, Dick.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this match, the team of Roddy Piper and Hulk Hogan.
That's all she wrote, Ken. The fans display their approval of the outcome. And any doubters about the wrestling talents of Piper and Hart and Hogan, no doubt tonight.
Hardy are having the final say in the ring. And does this crowd love the heavyweight champion of the world? And take a look at this.
Yeah, the fans are loving it.
Hulk Hogan and Roddy Piper shaking hands and embracing in the center of the ring.
They're
loving it. Like that is.